of a Sunday back home in old Kentucky, with the church choirs just belting to the pines. And I love you like the mountains loves the way the morning opens to a soft and bright greeting from the sun. So if it make you stay, I wouldn't act so angry all the time. I would keep it all inside, and I'd let you know how much I loved you every day. Darling, we stay right here. Take this frost off of my Mustang, and I'd run that thing on high hopes. They raised the price of dreams so high I couldn't pay. So I let that car just sit there when I should have took you driving with the windows down while the music played. So if it make you stay, I wouldn't act so angry all the time. I wouldn't keep it all inside, and I'd let you know how much I loved you every day. Darling, will you stay right here and shake this frost off of my bones? Darling, will you stay right here and shake this frost off of my bones?
Oh my gosh. On the top of there, can you just like stop it? Oh,
what?
It's a lot of rocks. You can tell that's a rock right there just by the way it is, just by the way it's sitting there. Going up the hill. Oh, almost fell. Oh man, cool little cliff up there. Let's see, nice plant, put that in the front yard. That's what the other side of the road looks like. At least we're not going up that. Oh man, going up this could be worse. Could be better. Oh man. It's like I'm doing a triathlon here. Monument should be somewhere over there. Okay, here is a poster. Monument's that way. And I can see that, I don't know if you can see that other post over there, but I'm gonna walk over there now. All right, just found this monument, the one we're looking for. Shadow, dang it, there we go. Looks like there's an old medicine bottle here. The top of one says Bear on it. It's definitely old glass. It's pretty cool. Probably from an old survey. There's a map up there. How much you want to bet I can throw a football over that mountain? Okay, now we're gonna take a shot on this monument. I'm gonna name it 0.201. Code is BC. Its antenna height is at 6.5 here. And center a bumper. Okay, now we can take a shot on this. It's gonna show us where it's located at, so then, you know, look at the survey documents and then use the distance and bearing off of that to find the next monument. And then we can set these posts in the ground along the boundary. That way everybody knows where the property line's at. There's the mining company over there. Okay, here's a level bubble right there. I don't know if you guys can see that or not, but trying like that. So we'll get it centered and then we'll get set up over this monument and then we'll take a shot on it. Okay, found monument number two. We got this leaner here, the Widowmaker. Push this over. There she goes. Bearing distance. Start point, 0.202. And it is north 33:27 minutes, 14 seconds. Stick out, point, escape. 0.302 and enter. Stake out north 491 east 333. So that way. All right, we're in the thick of it now. The Arizona bush. All right, let's see here. Oh, it's opening up a little bit. It's promising. Let's get this way. Golly. Yeah, this is cool. Ready. What's this looking like out here? Some red clay out here. Okay, the monument's gonna be that way. Going this way, a little easier. Ooh, look at that. This is from photogrammetry. Use that for their own. That way they can, that's their target they lock onto. When they're using the drone software, maybe like Pix4D. Pretty cool. Cool view. Gotta walk through all this stuff. On the right track though, that's for sure. Alright, this is where I wish I was like 5 feet tall. Right, I'm stuck. I'm not stuck. Oh, I'm stuck again. Oh, I'm out. Oh, jeez. Got through. Oh, yep. That branch. Branch had to go. All right, getting there. We are getting there. Getting closer. Closer. Oh, let's see. Check out the old data collector. It is 170 north, 290 west. you're sturdy. Post in, property boundary, headed that way. Beauty.
Sweeter in this town. Could it be it's the same as the last? I swear I've seen your face elsewhere before, just as familiar as a bottle and a glass. Hey darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey darling, leaving for the next town, unless my sense catches up with me. Hey darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey darling, leaving for the next town, unless my sense catches up with me. Lessen my sense catches up with me.